lot. Another man is arrested in connection with the shooting death of a Mississippi State student. U.S. Marshals arrest 18-year-old Cyborus Pippins of Columbus today for the robbery of Joseph Tillman. The alleged incident happened before Tillman was shot. Starkville police say the robbery happened on Maxwell Street. Pippins' bond is $50,000. Investigators also add a charge for Jalen Barker, the young man charged with murder in Tillman's death. He's now facing a possession of a stolen firearm charge.